a special day in Bikini Bottom.
I'm ready. Patrick, did you bring my flashcards?
Right here, buddy. Everything you need to pass the test is on these cards.
Oh, Patrick!
Hey, learning tastes good.
Patrick, I needed those.
Well, fiddlesticks. You've taken that driving test more times than anyone.
57 times.
Well, then, 58 is your lucky number. You're gonna pass that driving test, SpongeBob, because you're a winner.
I'm a winner.
Who's a winner?
I'm a winner.
Who's a winner?
I'm a winner.
Who's a winner?
I'm a winner!
1 minute, 37 seconds later.
How'd you do, winner? Let's see that license.
I didn't get a license, Patrick.
Are they gonna mail it to you?
No, Patrick, I failed the boating test. I guess 58 wasn't my lucky number after all.
No way! 58 is like the luckiest number ever! The test must be rigged!
Let's just go home, Patrick.
We're not going anywhere until I get to the bottom of this! I'm taking that test myself!
No, Patrick, I've been training for years. I'll eat you alive.
Please, SpongeBob, I think I know what I'm doing.
No, Patrick, no!
Good morning.
You're not the judge of me.
Actually, I am.
Let the testing begin!
I shouldn't have let him do it. What kind of friend am I?
SpongeBob!
I'm here for you, buddy.
I passed my test!
You got a perfect score?
Yeah, I thought you said it was hard.
Perfect score.
Come on! I've got to get my picture taken for my new license!
Stand behind the line, sir.
How do I look?
Like a winner.
Ready?
Ready!
Congratulations, Mr. Star! You're the 1,000,000th person to pass the test!
Does that mean I get a free keychain?
No. You get a brand new boatmobile! The new Fast Blaster 3000! The ultimate boating machine!
Right!
Women will want you! Men will want to be you! You'll be the envy of your friends.
Isn't this great? I got my license and a new boat.
I'm so happy for you.
The horn works. Woo! This is the greatest day ever, right, SpongeBob?
Right, Patrick. I can't think of one thing that would make this day better. Except maybe getting my license.
Maybe if you apply yourself, you could be the 2,000,000th person to get his license.
2,000,000th?
Then you could get a free boat, just like me.
Yeah, just like you.
I try to serve as an inspiration to others.
Can we go home now? We've been driving around your house for hours.
I know. It's a lot faster than walking, isn't it?
Thanks for the ride, Patrick.
No problem, buddy. You can't help being a pedestrian.
Patrick, but I'd rather walk to work.